Since it was on the time before David to die, he gave his son Solomon's last commands.